laughed so hard at the Caicedo agent info today. Basically, it seemed that because Chelsea had been interested for a longer time, that they felt like they had to go and be, you know, respectful and go to Chelsea, whilst also admitting that Liverpool was probably going to be the better move for him and a more stable move for him. Caicedo should have moved to Liverpool. He should have, for every reason. For footballing reasons, for his career, a better manager. I mean, need I go on?